What is that?
We have to grade these for tomorrow.
You know what? This passes and this fails.
Dude, that's genius! We saved so much time!
I know, right? Maybe we should use another method.
What do you suggest?
Fail.
Next.
Fail.
Next.
Oh, pass.
Pass?
Fail!
Did you accept? He wrote, I'm sorry, I do not know the answer.
It's a very nice apology.
Do you think he means it?
I can feel it.
So, passing?
Yeah.
But it's wrong.
You know, the answer may be wrong, but the feeling is right.